Hey friends, click this subscribe button and press this bell to watch my latest videos daily. Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel 1NH Lifestyle. This is Bhavya here. Today I have come up with a new beauty video for you. So as you all know, the festive season is about to arrive. So in today's video, I will be telling you about beauty tips for Raksha Bandhan. If you are also planning to design a mehndi on your hand, so in today's video, I will be telling you about beauty tips and as well as makeup designs on this video. So let's get started and have a look on this video. Tip number 1. The mineral makeup as the basis. Change the base liquid and cream based makeup mineral makeup. Mineral makeup also contains an SPF and looks and feel light as air. Powdered formula absorbs any oil, giving your face a natural radiant finish. It is also possible to use a concealer under your mineral makeup to cover dark circles and blemishes. Step number 2. Mask for oily skin. For this, what you have to do, just mix a tablespoon of multani mitti with a rose water in a paste and apply on the face. Now dry clean. After applying the face mask, take two of cotton wool pads soaked in rose water and use them as closed eye. Squeezing rose water and then apply to closed eyelids. Lay back and relax while you have the eyes of the mask and pads on. Tip number 3. Fruit mask for all skin types. Fruits like banana, apple, papaya and orange can mix together and apply it on the face. Keep on your face for 20 to 30 minutes, then wash with water. Skin cools, cleans and removes dead cell stems. Tip number 4. Sultry smoky eye makeup. Planning wear something black or grey? Try suffocating smoke makeup. This eye makeup is a perfect blend of black, metallic, grey and silver. This clarifies the eye makeup and gives a glamorous look. Tip number 5. Eye makeup look. With such eye makeup, soft pink, you can try a lip gloss pink or peach. If you like using colors pink or purple, mauve, then also it will look good with this eye makeup. For eye makeup such, you do not need a lot of makeup products as I mentioned in the list. In fact, dearies, you can try this any combination of eyeshadow as a light blue and dark blue for the lower eyelid. Or you can even try this with brown for the crease and dark brown on the waterline. You just have to learn the basic technique. So in today's video, we get to know about the beauty tips for this Raksha Bandhan. So impress your brother by doing these beauty tips and share this video with your friends also. But do not forget to subscribe my channel 1NH Lifestyle. Till then, stay happy and stay beautiful. Bye.